Well, Big Sky Ski Patrol reported an avalanche on Lone Peak last week, and the suspected cause might surprise you. Officials believe a mountain goat triggered the slide and rode it down a long slope. Now, patrollers report seeing goat tracks leading into the area where the avalanche started, and then tracks leading away from the debris pile at the bottom. Officials call it a significant ride and don't believe the goat was injured. And a